Okay, that was a fair trade for us. A single chunk did at least 10% damage. Recapture. And we missed the recapture. Ooh. And we didn't get the punish. ~40% Fatal mistake. We love hearing those backs break. Can't get enough. What's up, everybody? It's Lalon. Welcome. I guess we're in Fight Classic Orchid. I don't know about you guys, but whenever I look at her Killer Instinct 1 outfit, it reminds me of her finisher move. Her No Mercy move. I'm not talking about the one where she's flashing herself. I'm talking about the one that when she turns you to a frog and you know the rest. I think that finisher move might have offended a couple of Flash players. Alright, let's start building walls. We all know why. Really doesn't matter if we switch places. I have Shadow. And we lock out on the mediums. Go for pressure. No recapture. I think that was a guess break. Cause I manual after that. No chunks for us. Oh, we're dropping our linkers. Level 4 ender. 55% damage. We see those heavies. I was expecting a counter break. Ah, just see that? You could have got the shadow counter. Ooh, yes, just one mistake. ~32% Mediums. Fatal mistake. I think if you use Shadow as an opener, I think that's a panic move. It's good for us because we can punish it with the Shadow Punch and break her back because of that. Silly Orchid. We have armor. We just gotta push Orchid away from us. Mediums. And we have Shadow now. Nice recapture right there. We have one wall behind us. We have to build a second wall. Now we just gotta switch places with Orchid. There it is. Did everybody see that? This orchid just woke up with a shadow. I've never seen that. We missed. No. Mistake after mistake. No punish. Lost our realm because of the lockouts we've been getting.
One step closer to flushing out Ultra Tech.
And we locked that at the wrong time when Orca has Shadow.
Supreme victory.
Second wall. Yeah. Wall number three. Oh yes, we're definitely gonna break that. Time to switch sides. I'm not gonna waste my walls this round. Alright, we have Shadow and one chunk. And we're this close to getting instinct. Walkie cannot afford to make a mistake. Dun dun dun. There it is. Death sentence. 93%. Orca still has a little bit of life left. A single hit, we can knock her out. Let's end it with an uppercut. Uppercut for the win. And we got a supreme victory. Yeah.